my channel. So today your girl is back with another video. Today I have another wig review for you guys. Now I have partnered up with this company before, I think once or twice before, and I just love them. So when they hit me up again, I was like, yes, for sure. So this is the unit that they sent me. Now I love this unit, bro. Like I for real love this unit. Like for real, like this is no joke. I'm not just saying that because they sent me the hair, okay? I for real love this unit. The curl pattern on this unit, for real love it. Now I know a lot of the videos that I do, the units usually look very similar, but it's because I have like this thing for, you know, loose curls, water waves. I don't know what's wrong with me. I have to like literally kind of like move away from that because a lot of the units that I review do look very similar. I peeped that, but you know, it's whatever. They all are very similar, different. When you actually get them and you like look at the hair, they're all different. This is the box that the hair did came in. You know, I put it over here so y'all can see. This is the box that the hair came in. This is instruction on how to comb and, you know, style the hair basically. And this is a Swiss lace, which I really like. Like y'all can't tell me nothing. And this is an extreme deep part, so you know, your lace is not gonna be like, here I am, like here I go, like it ain't gonna be like that. You know, your lace is fairly hidden. I love it. Like, this wig is worth every penny, okay? And it also comes with instruction how to wash and how to take care of the lace, which I think is very convenient for those of us who are new to the wig game. You know, like me, I'm still fairly new to the wig game. I think having this inside the box is very helpful. It also comes with some wig caps. A lot of times when you do order wigs, they do come with wig caps, so I really like that. But this one is not my skin tone, it is a pale color, but you know. They also sent an elastic band just in case the wig is, you know, you need some adjustments and you want the wig to be a little more snug on your head, so it does come with an elastic band. The wig that I'm currently wearing on my head is their deep wave wig. Like I said before, this is a Swiss lace. What this basically means is that it's not silk, which means it's not like you see the little holes, but I don't mind it. It looks more natural to me anyways. I don't know, I'm weird. Anyways, some people might say the opposite, but I like my Swiss lace. The length of the hair that I'm wearing is a 22, so this is 22 inches. I'm gonna get up like so you guys can see. This is how long the hair is on me. Like y'all, it is pretty long for a 22 inch. This is giving me more like 24, maybe 25, not quite 26, but it is pretty long on me. I don't know. And the wig cap that I got for this unit is a size small. When I usually do get hair from companies, I did usually go for a size medium, but I realized when I do get a size medium, I do get extra gapping in the back of my my units. So I tend to go towards the small cap because I do have a small head. This one fits pretty snug on. Love it. For shedding, I did get like a little bit of shedding with this hair, like just a little bit, but it is curly hair. I did expect to get some shedding, so I'm not really complaining. It's not like to the point where it's just too much, but you do get a little bit of shedding with this hair, I'm not gonna lie. And this is 100% human hair, you know, the usual. This hair is soft, like soft, baby butt smooth, like. And one thing that I do like about this hair is the volume in it. Like you'll see, like if I shake this hair up, like you'll see all this volume, like I love it. This hair is just so beautiful, like you can't really go wrong with it. To let y'all know, they are having a back to school sale, so you can get up to 30% on your wig. And I just wanted to let you guys know that. They didn't tell me to let you guys know that, but I want you guys to know that because I am currently on their website, and it's not focusing. Focus. Okay, so they are having a 30% off back to school sale, so I think that's great. So if you guys are looking for new units, go on AliPearl. Okay, and if I have any codes, I'll link them down below so you guys can also get some money off your purchase. The shipping took literally, I think it took a day, bro. I'm seriously thinking that the shipping of this hair took a day, because they emailed me the night before, and the next day the hair was at my front door, and the hair did come via FedEx. So it was quick. I was shook. I was like, wow, like, I've never had a hair come so quick. I was like, hold up, okay AliPearl, okay. This is the curl pattern, so pretty. And the only thing I did, I didn't put any products in this hair. I just sprayed some water in it and ran a brush through the hair, and this is what I got. Anyways, that concludes the video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys found a new website that you guys can get yourself some affordable, not just units, but affordable bundles are also. I'll put all the links down below, the links to the hair down below, any discount codes down below, because you guys know I got you, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.